We're just gonna do the time attack. So what do we need? Over 2,500 points. Seems good to me. So yeah, this is the continue of last episode. Last episode we did two. We did a time attack and a race and came fourth. And today, in today's episode, we're doing another time attack, but this time in Alfa Romeo. And we're also doing, let's see what we can change here. We're doing a time attack, and I think there's a race after this. I don't know this track, so and I've never driven this car, so I don't actually know. I'm being blinded right now by this light. I kinda like it because it... You may see the thing pop up. It's, I'm using handbrake to actually turn. And then you put on the power after you just had the e-brake. It basically helps you turn. See? You basically swing the car. So I've lost 11 points, let's not lose any more. Okay, let me retry that because I messed that one up, and now I understand the track. For fuel, I'm actually gonna bump it up all the way. So we have a full tank of gas and it's not throwing us about. And I'm bumping this down to 28 because 35 is quite a lot. Isn't being thrown about with the fuel bouncing from left to right as we take these corners. But we can also try with a little less fuel if we need to. And then we did a bit better, I think, with this turn. Down to second on that gear. PSI and the 31. But they're both quite worn. They're both red.
Drops off after 6,000 RPM.
what you guys think of maybe a 2J or RB, even a V8 swap Alfa Romeo, like maybe this body. Put a poll in the top right just to see what you guys think. Got 3,354. That is a gold medal. Let's see. So that last lap we did was a 141, and the quickest we did was a 137. There we go, the gold medal. So I'll probably be doing this off camera because I need to maybe bump this lower or something, because we came fourth and we need to be a lot higher. So we're now going to be doing the this race, and then we have a time attack in a E30. So we're going to be doing this race for the last bit of this episode, and yeah, then that should be the beginning of this career. I hope you guys are enjoying the ride, the wider content. So we're now doing GTA, we're doing Minecraft, Assetto Corsa. I am possibly going to be doing Rainbow Six. So we're going to be doing, like, I don't know, maybe some funny moments in Rainbow Six or so. I got a few games, maybe a bit of Rocket League. I'm not very good at Rocket League, but iAngry Donut is, so we may rock with him, or even a few other people that there are. So we will actually see. So we are in the Alfa Romeo, everyone else is in the Abarth 500, and there is an E30. So let's actually read this. Can we change? No. Let's read this. Raising the tire pressure will give more precise steering, higher top speed, and maybe lower the tire pressure if you don't drive the car. On the other hand, make tire slide easier if you overdo. So let's bump these to 38 then. Fuel, it's 5 laps, so I'm going to fill the tank with 45 liters. We're gonna bump this down to 0.5. Tow to 10. This to 1. And that's it. Thank you. let's restart this. I overdid myself there. And let's try and not get hit by Mugen. A lot hotter. I can't really see the thing to the top right, possibly, or the top left. Just so we can see it a bit clearer. So we're in first, and the guy behind me is... ...0.9 seconds behind me. This is actually extremely hard. I'm not repeating another episode of Lost. So off camera, I hope you guys don't mind, I'll be doing the Abarth 500 race again. I won't be boring you guys. Today's episode was the other two. I'll be doing two per thing. Unless there's one, then I'll possibly throw a few tries at it. So, like, next episode we're going to be doing the time attack in the E30. It seemed to be just one race, so I'm probably going to throw a few attempts at it to try and get quicker. Oh, the tires are extremely hot. Lost it all on the end. This is stupid. What? I can't look. Look, I'm not turning. It's just turning right now. Now it's moving the right before it's moving the left. That E30 messed my car up, and then when I hit the wall, it fixed it, but now it's pulling to the right type of thing. Yeah, it is, because that right tire just got extremely hot compared to the left. Well, I'm probably going to be redoing both of these races off camera. So we should have got a bronze medal, I think, out of this one. Let's check. Yeah, the whole time we were in first. But then that E30 hit me. So we got... Oh. There we go, we unlocked the next series. But yeah, we're basically going to redo this. We're going to be doing the E30 next round. I mean next episode, and then we need to win 2 bronze and 1 silver to... Wow. So we're going into the high powered cars soon. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Do not forget to leave a like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell, because we will be posting a lot more content. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.